141 pounds. It's going to be Eli Stickley out of Wisconsin, 20-12 on the season, taking on number two, Jaydin Eierman, University of Missouri. Out of Mizzou, 29-1. Stickley in on a high crotch. Cradle locked up, and this is bad news Bears for Stickley. Good news for the Missouri Tigers and a possible fall here at 141 pounds. 30 seconds in, Eierman picks up the fall, looks at the Mizzou crowd, shows him his singlet, heads back to the center. And we will move to 149 pounds.